the ECA, which is the law that allows companies to basically claim copyright and have control over it.
That would be actually a good question. How, like, what happens when you push the inappropriate button on YouTube?
Who's actually doing the laws on YouTube? As long as the laws on YouTube are not being constructed by the company itself.
Yeah, it should be transparent.
As long as that's not transparent, it doesn't work, actually.
I'm curious what Jason has to say that question.
The answer to that question is Electronic Frontier Foundation has for many years a project called Chilling Effects. It doesn't quite work, just I don't know where it's at with the video spectrum, but it was making transparent which things got taken out of Google's search engines. And there need to be more projects like that. Right. Maybe Jake has something to say about it as well.
Last comment. So I've had my personal photos censored on Twitter a number of times. Which is not in public site areas. So like if you see the tags of things, you won't see a lot of my photos anymore. And the reason is like the soccer mom contingent is what some of them call it. So like a group of soccer moms will be looking at photos on Twitter and then they'll decide that, you know, this is inappropriate. So any one small group can affect the view of the whole, which is really interesting. It requires you to like go through all this bullshit with Flickr or any site if they have any feedback mechanism at all, just to get your photos put back onto the site at all, and you know, like basically like hides them. And if someone looks directly at your page and like digs deep, they might find it. But I mean, essentially, like, since you're talking about a private company, the solution is to not use them, and that's shitty.
That's true.
I mean, it's shitty because on the one hand, it's like part of the cultural zeitgeist is using a piece of crap website like MySpace, but on the other side, it's a private company. And
right, how do we educate people? How do we show them those alternatives?
I think the important thing is to document the censorship and create free and open alternatives.